Adam, I'm sorry. So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
You see one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
I hope so. I can't believe this is happening again. It's just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know. What was that?
Only one way to find out. Let's go.
They went out the back.
Liz, where are you?
What was that sound?
They're scared.
Who turned the lights off?
Stay sharp. Quite a draft.
We need to find her.
You will. Just stay close.
Thank you.
Wonder how much time we have before these corpses are on their
feet. Liz! Liz!
You all right?
once I find my daughter. I called her's help, but we got cut off. I know she's here, somewhere.
Need to get the elevator working again.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thanks. Now let's find Liz and get the hell out of here.
Liz? Liz, is that you?
Thanks for that. Good job.
I'm glad you're here.
Good job.
I'm glad you're here.
Good job.
I'm glad you're here. Beautiful.
Careful.
Appreciate it. Leon.
Waiting for us at home.
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
This way. Wait.
Can
it wait? Get back here.
Not now. Follow me.
Sure. Let's get this out of our way.
I'm glad you guys were here.
Get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen? I don't think we're alone in here.
Lena, grab your gun. Shit! Don't let him in!
A little help!
That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
I couldn't agree more.
Helena!
Roger!
He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, and anyone who breathed it in got infected...
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. Then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this. Didn't mean to interrupt. He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, and anyone who breathed it in got infected...
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this. Didn't mean to interrupt. There are any survivors.
A little help!
I'm glad you're here.
Hey, security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Elena. Come on.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it.
Again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
There's so many. We can't take them all.
Now we know all the infected were hiding out.
Gotta get out of here.
I've almost got it. Hang on. It's open. Get out of there. Now.
After another.
Elena, over here.
That's all we need.
Elena.
Take a right up ahead. You're almost there. Keep running.
A cop car. Let's go.
Damn it, no keys.
We You sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Check in the car.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys.
It's clear behind us. Back up.
You buckled in?
Yeah. Are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
Sewers, huh? Great.
Huh.